Welcome back, everyone. We are back with Pick of the Litter with Miss Dory Peck of Spoke Animal. Dory, I know I say this every single week, but I think this may be my favorite day that you've brought pets.
Well, you do say that every week, because they're all cute, right? And adoptable and adorable. But these two are adorably, like, special.
They're two little puppies that you brought along with you. Tell me a little bit about them.
So this is Gina and Greg. They're 4 months old, female and a male. And they came to us from Arkansas on the wings of rescue. And they're both sterilized, ready to go. They're headed to PetSmart South after this. They're probably pit bull mixes is what we're thinking, some sort, about 4 months old.
And they're not going to get crazy big, right? They'll just get medium-sized?
Yeah, I think maybe 35, 40 pounds, because at 4 months, they're not, I mean, they're not crazy big now. So, yeah, they'll probably maybe double in size.
And you were saying that you guys are full of puppies right now, right?
We are full of puppies. So if you are looking for a puppy right now, definitely is the time to come to Spoke Animal and visit us, because we have every sort of size and shape of puppy you can imagine. We are loaded full.
And any events coming up?
This weekend, we will have a Halloween swap meet. Our biker Northwest Classic guys are coming back to Spoke Animal to have an event there. And we'll also be down at Subaru from noon to 2 on Saturday downtown for a Share the Love event.
Awesome. Okay. Yeah. So these guys are from Arkansas. That's so cute. And like, how many of these do you get every so often?
Well, you know, we don't usually get as many puppies as we have right now. They just had an exorbitant amount of puppies. You know, they're trying to clear a lot of the shelters in the south due to the hurricanes and stuff to be able to bring in the animals that were displaced.
Right.
So they're flying them out as fast as they possibly can. So, which includes a lot of puppies.
So these guys are going to go quickly.
Oh, they will definitely go quickly.
And you said they'll be on the South Hill.
Yep, at PetSmart
South.
All
right, at PetSmart on
the South
Hill.
Right after this.
And if anyone wants to contact Spoke Animal, you got that information on your screen, that phone number as well. Greg and Gina need homes, and they're looking for you to be their forever parents. So you can find that information online as well as at that phone number. Dory, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having us.
And we'll be right back after this quick break.